Hello guys, this is Ishan from One Spot Gaming and you are watching this video on Gaming Tuck YouTube channel. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button down there. And today I'm gonna be a cop. Not me specifically, Franklin is going to be a cop, and guess which vehicle we are going to use as our cop car. We have this Tesla Cybertruck as a police vehicle today with us, and it is gonna be really fun because this thing is so awesome and it has so much power with acceleration, obviously, because it is an electric vehicle, and we are going to catch some bad guys in this thing. This is gonna be really fun. Let's go on the streets, and you know what, I have to follow those signals and stuff like that. It's a green signal, that's my luck, that's my pure luck. Oh no, again a red signal. Where is that guy going? Okay, he's just parking his vehicle. We can actually stop people around here on the streets, just like normal cops do. I am waiting for something to happen, but nothing is happening. This is getting boring. I wish there was more crime in this city. I know it's weird to think, but I'm a cop now, so there should be some crime to solve for me. Okay, everything is cool. Please do something, guys. Please do something. Cops, sorry. Robbers, criminals, what are you doing? You guys are so lazy. They are doing nothing here. Okay, we have someone here. Robbery in Davis. Okay, guys. I need backup. I can't do this alone. Oh, man. Look at those lights, guys. Look at those lights. Oops, I turned it off. Okay, look at those lights, and I have some backup with me. I think they will arrive soon enough to catch the thief. Hope there is just one, because catching two won't be possible for me. There's the shop. Okay, here he is.
We've got a 148 and
door. Get out right now. Get out. Oh man, he's just running away. He's just getting away from me. Whoa, man, there's one more up there. Oh, man. Oh, no. Why is he shooting at me? Hello, man. Hello. Oops, sorry. You shouldn't catch criminals like that. Oops, one down. Oh, no. That's not a good thing. That's not a good thing. Oh, man. I'm sorry. I'm really bad at it. Don't hit him! Oh no, I'm really a bad cop. Okay, where's this guy? He's up there. Oh man. Going up there is really hard. Whoa, what is happening? Why is that dude? Okay, that dude right there is another criminal. How did he go up there? Oh, he's down there. Okay, he's running, guys. We got him. We killed one and we are gonna get another one. Okay, he's trying to get in the vehicle. Oops. Man. Oops, sorry, civilian. Oh man, he's really good at running. I'm sorry, I'm doing more damage than helping. I know this. My car is stuck. I'm really a bad cop. Where is he? Oh, he got the ambulance! No way!
Hey, you!
Get out! I want to get him, okay? Don't shoot at him. I got him finally, man! No backup allowed yet! What is going on? I want to arrest him. Okay, there's one more, I think so. Wait.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Chamberlain Hill.
Copy that. On the way.
What is going on there now? Whoa. They're killing a civilian. No way. He's mine, man. Go away. These are gang members. I'm sorry. That's not a professional behavior to kill people, but this is GTA 5. You can do anything. Okay. Let's get this guy. Okay, we did solve that robbery case by killing one suspect and then arresting one. Arresting two, I think so. So, we are good. Oh no, that guy just jumped the red light. No way, no way. He's not going away. He's not going away. He just jumped in red light in front of me.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Oh no, we have something serious going on here. So, I will just leave this guy alone for now. I will just leave this guy alone. Oh man. Guys, side please. What is going on there? Drug is being transported. Okay. Somebody is transporting drugs. So, I have to stop the vehicle and just search it, maybe. Which vehicle
is that?
Attention
unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution.
Okay, approach with caution. I have to stop that car. Which one is it though? Okay, here's the one. He's running away. Stop, please. I have to perform a traffic stop. That's how we do it. We'll stop trucks. Okay, I asked him to stop. He's stopping by. Nice. Okay. Let's ask him to get out. Okay, wait. First. No!
Shit!
No. He's running away. I need backup. I need backup. Guys, I need backup.
Attention all units. Backup needed.
I need backup, guys. Just come here.
Respond code 3.
This guy is running away. I need some backup. Please stop him. Okay, located him. Let's beat him. Yep, stop him, buddy. Oh, civilian helped us. Okay. I will stop him. Oh, no, where's my... Okay, I think I got his tires. Still, we will go after him. Man, that was so crazy stuff. I was going to use a homing launcher on him. That's not how police do it, you know? They don't have homing launchers. I know it's insane, but... Okay, stop him. Officer, stop him. Nice, officer, nice try. Just stop him. Okay, got him. Going to arrest him now. Nice. Okay, let's arrest him and send him somewhere. That's how you do it. Oh, no, officer. Don't kill him, please. Officer, don't kill him. He's cool now.
We copy you.
That's how GTA cops are. They will kill everyone in their way. Okay, we are cool for now. Vehicles unusual wanted. Wait. This is crazy, guys. But I don't know what is going on there, but we need to go there. Okay, we need to go there. We need to attain this call, and this is really getting crazy right now, guys. You need to hit that like button for this craziness. I don't know what this criminal was doing. I think he shoplifted something.
Dispatch calling
and
unit 1,
I need
Lincoln
to stop
18.
Him now.
Approach with caution.
Which one is this? Okay, this one, I think so. Let's ask him to stop. If he doesn't stop, I need to call backup and pursue him. When the signal turns green, he will go in front and maybe stop somewhere. I don't know. Hey man, just stop, man. Stop your vehicle, please. Hello, sir. Stop your vehicle. Okay, right here is good. We stopped your car, and I will order everyone to come outside of the vehicle. I need my gun right now. Okay. What is going on?
Get some help with that.
Whoa. He shot at me. Oh man. I'm barely alive. This was crazy. I need to arrest him. I want to actually... Wait. First, before sending him to jail... Before sending him to jail, I'm going to take some revenge. I slapped him. Is he okay? Hello, buddy. It was just one slap, man. Come on, he is overreacting now. Come on, man.
Attention,
okay, we have something else here.
18.
A person with knife.
We
have to find someone with knife now.
Hill.
This could be very dangerous. He might be here to do some crime or stuff like that.
Suspect is female.
Female. Okay, I saw her most probably. Wow! What is going on?
We have a criminal.
Oh no! He attacked a civilian. She attacked
Hill.
A civilian. Stop. Wait. Wow, no! Whoa. Man. Oh, man. Is she okay?
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Oh, no, man. No. Let's call EMS. Let's see if she is still alive. That was so instinctively. I didn't want to actually kill her right there, but it was instinctive.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got an officer in need of assistance in Strawberry.
Okay, someone is in need of a transporter, so I'm going to help that officer to move the prisoner to the prison, and we will end this episode right there. Let's get this prisoner. I don't know how to get him. Okay, there he is. That's the prisoner. Okay, officer. This is me, man.
What you need?
Where's the prisoner? Yep. That was quick. What a response time. The vehicle so driver had an outstanding following. Take them in for me. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, man. Come here. Let's grab him. Let me grab you. Okay, man, he's ready to go in the jail. We are taking him to the jail because he has some warrants and not, but I have to follow some traffic rules. Who cares? I'm not following them. Okay, guys. Okay, the jail is not that far, so I don't need to use my silence and stuff like that. And guys, if you are enjoying this video on this channel, Gaming Talk channel, do hit subscribe button on this channel, and as well as you can subscribe to my channel, One Spot Gaming. The link will be in the description down below. And when this light is going to turn green, man, it is taking so long. Now I see why people jump red lights. Okay, there is the prison maybe. Hello? Yep. Let's get him. I don't know what is happening here, but he's not cooperating with me, so I called my other colleagues. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked this video. Bye.